every idea that whenever any student gave was always welcomed.
Kanika Agarwal.
I am Kanika Agarwal. I just graduated. I am a batch of 2023 and I did interior architecture and design from IIED. Recently, I worked at 02June Design Studio. It's a retail design firm and they majorly deal with brands and work on visual merchandising. I think IIED has helped in more than one way for sure. Apart from the professional and the skill set that the IIED teaches, other than that, in a behavioral way and in personality also, it has developed me a lot. Like, we used to do a lot of group projects and site visits and do client meetings as well. So all of that has certainly helped me in growing as a person. So I interned at Design Plus Architects. It's in Gurgaon. And during my internship, I did a project from start to finish. So the curriculum that I studied before that definitely helped me, because in college also we do project from start to finish. So there's not any, let's say, stage that you miss out on. You are able and capable enough to do a project wholly and completely. So that's one thing that I think really helped. The significant aspect would be the ability to talk to people and be upfront about the ideas that I have. Every idea that whenever any student gave was always welcomed. So I felt like there's no bad idea unless it's not been put out there. So in that way, it has definitely helped me. The people, the places, do as much fun as you can. You don't get to do that once you are in the industry, not much.